We're here today to give you an introduction to how the color checker targets are actually made. The first step in making any color checker is going to be taking our recipe and adding in the base pigments to be able to create that color checker color. Then we take it to the mixing station so that when we go to the coating station and the color is poured out, it is then coated at a uniform thickness to ensure that there is consistent color throughout this production run, but also from production run to production run. The colors go through our coater and then they come out on the other end where they are dry, and here the colors are then picked up and they're checked in our quality control process. We utilize all the latest spectrophotometers for doing the readings. They are then placed on the shelves, dried, and properly aged to ensure the color is accurate and stable. Once they have dried and aged properly, we then take them, send them to our converter, where they are turned into your own personal color checker chart.